There they are, five chicks, hatched out, seven eggs. I looked at the remaining two eggs. One was pretty far along, but didn't make it, and the other one looks like it may not have been fertilized. Looks like about three black silkies, one yellow silky, and the Americana Spangled Hamburg mix. And there's the daddy rooster, that's King Louie. This is our little guy that was in the incubator. He's doing fine out here.